Good morning, Palma. These are your daily announcements. Attention, freshmen and sophomores. On Thursday, the 23rd, this Thursday, Palma will be hosting a freshman and sophomore mixer with girls from Notre Dame and Santa Catalina joining us. The time of the event will be from 5:30 to 7 p.m., taking place near the cafeteria. Come join in music, pizza, games, and conversation. I hope to see you all there. Attention, class officers. We will have a meeting today, in room D4 at 12:26 p.m. Any questions, please see me. Picture retakes will take place on Wednesday, September 22nd in the MPB during fourth and fifth periods for any student who was not able to attend on orientation day. Attention, all anglers, we'll have our first fishing club meeting this Thursday, September 23rd, during the second half of lunch in room E4. Are you looking to improve your skills, such as nunchuck skills, bow hunting skills, or computer hacking skills? We'll start off by sharpening your strategy skills. Come to chess club Wednesday after school in room E3. If you keep honing in your skills, you too could be as cool as Mr. Nazca one day. Last amen, let's bow our heads for prayer. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Free me, O Lord, from superstitions that confuse my mind, from misinformation that diverts me from obedience, from ignorance that pretends to be faith, so that I may run unfettered in the way of your commandments. Amen. Blessed Edmund Rice, live Jesus in our hearts. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Have a great day, chieftains.